Hey folks, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing instant ice tricks and experiments. All you need for this experiment is water and food dye to make it look cool. I'm going to be adding food dye, and one is going to be in green and the next one is going to be blue. And this one is going to be clear. Make sure the lids are secure and tight. Now it's time to freeze. Make sure it is flat in the freezer. It's ready to grill the ice because I am. Open the lid carefully. Pour slowly. Yay! It's working! It became so big. Oh, it looks like slushy. You're so squishy. Now let's do another one. Isn't this so cool? Wow! Uh-oh, it seems like it's about to break! That was big! Bro! Wow! These look like ice sculptures. Now time for another one. Whoa, it grew so fast. Wow. This is because of crystallization. Whoa, that became so big. This looks like slushy. For the blue one. Wow, that became so big. Looks like it's about to fall. These two are attached. This looks so cool. Oh, that one's getting huge. These look like actual sculptures. Ice mountains, and this looks like an ocean surrounding the mountains. I'm gonna touch it. Ooh, you're so squishy. And it looks like slushy. This is also edible and refreshing for hot days. Now I'm gonna try to pour out my hand, and let's see if it works. Ooh. Cold, cold. It's cold. It's warming. But the water's so cold. Oh, it's warming. The sculpture's warming. Yay. Ooh. It formed. Look at it. It formed on my hand. Yay. We tried water on ice, now we're gonna try reverse. So all we're gonna do is pour water in the glass and then put the ice on top and see if it will freeze. put the water in the glass, and now I'm going to put the ice in the water and see if it freezes. It worked! Yay! It worked! It's turning into ice! The water's transforming into ice! Isn't this so good? This is so awesome! Ice is forming everywhere now! I left the ice and it got stuck in the middle. You should try this one at home. We tried a few times and we figured out that newly unopened bottles work the best. If you like adding food color, please try to add just before you part, or it is ready. Hope you like this video. See you guys on next time, and hope you have a great 2021. And bye.